has lost, and for his punishment, all he has to do is enjoy a day in the park.
He's like King Kong.
What's going on?
It's not gonna be good.
Oh, you wore your new sneakers today. Oh, that was a mistake.
It's a beautiful day in the park. There's a lot of people hanging out.
Yeah, a lot of characters. One lot of characters in the park. A lot of characters.
Don't put that near me. I'm serious. No. Don't put that near me.
Sorry, can you hold this for a minute?
No, just for a minute.
I gotta take a phone call. Just for a minute.
I'm serious. Don't put that near me.
Murr, they smell fear. Relax.
It's okay.
No.
I just need to take this call.
What is?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
He's
yeah,
got a no, phone call. You know all this thing.
Get away from me!
You are a grown man.
Can you sleep on me? It's gonna bite me.
Bro, it's gonna think that your balls are a mouse.
Take your snakes.
I guess it's true, ferrets have a natural fear of snakes.
Back in the day, they used to tar and feather people.
Come on.
We couldn't find any tar.
Oh, come on, guys,
these are my new shorts. Stop.
It's not funny, man.
Come on.
They're not gonna come.
He looks like he was just born. Here you go, fellas.
All right, here we go. Ready?
Guys.
Finally, you have your chicken legs.
All right, Murr, now your punishment's about to start.
What the f***?
This is the fruit salad 2000, my friend.
Is this dangerous?
We got you, bud.
How is this allowed in public park?
Oh, that helps.
Oh.